Great Wood Hurdle. 2 mile, grade 3 handicap. Love the handicaps. It's an Aussie thing, isn't it? And up the top, Rod Laver, 13-2 for Paul Rhodes. Janice Sings, Samoan Sunrise, a favourite, Hip to Be Square for Joshua Sullivan. Alberino Central, Russian Foxbat, Best Phillips Town, Queenslock, Canada Dude, The Rock Johnson, and Berger for F1 Follis. Racing. Let them sort themselves out at the tail early there. We've got The Rock Johnson and Janice Sings, and just ahead of them, Hip to Be Square, jockey taking hold, balancing it up. No one really wants to lead at all. And Queen's Lock has just been left the duties. Over the first of 7 flights. And it's Queen's Lock. Half length to Berger. Then we've got Rod Laver in third. Pushing through there, Alberino Central. Rod Laver, Janice Sings. Hip to Be Square. Samoa Sunrise, Best Phillips Town, Canned Dude, and Russian Foxbat. I think a Samoan Sunrise would be quite peaceful. Guitarist in my band, he's half Samoan. Interesting lad, very solid. As in solid in personality and standing. So it's Queen's Lock. Mile left to run. That's Queen's Lock from Samoa Sunrise, out wider on the track. Down on the fence, Rod Laver, The Rock Johnson, Best Phillips Town. At the tail now, Janice Sings. It's the only horse detached, and besides a leader who's detached but in front of the pack. The rest of them are quite tightly bunched. You could throw a picnic rug over them. Still Queen's Lock. They're across the track here. Best Phillips Town, The Rock Johnson, Samoa Sunrise, Hip to Be Square, Rod Laver, Candid Dude, Russian Foxbat, Berger, Alberina Central, Janice Sings trying to tack on. Over the second. Oh, one's gone. Candid Dude has fallen. And Janice Sings tacks on. It's still Queen's Lock. And it's leading. And it's running strongly at the 3 furlong. From The Rock Johnson, Hip to Be Square. Janice Sings out wider with an amazing comeback. So they race on down to the last flight. And it's Queen's Lock in front. From Hip to Be Square, Janice Sings. Samoa Sunrise over the last. It jumped it slow, the leader. So run on down to the furlong, it's Queen's Lock. 3/4 to Hip to Be Square. Janice Sings at the half, Queen's Lock in front. Hip to Be Square trying to get on terms. Queen's Lock, Hip to Be Square, they hit the line. Queen's Lock from Hip to Be Square, Janice Sings third. Watch this replay, this is another race where the horse is led all the way. And Queen's Lock has got there. Jim Murray with another winner. Congratulations. Hip to Be Square's second. Carried that little bit more weight because of the sex and the handicap. Third was a great run there by Janice Sings for Graham Clutterbuck. Looked like it had no hope there. Russian Foxbat battled on well for fourth and Samoa Sunrise.